Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is chili potato. Let's take a look at the ingredients. These potatoes have been washed and pat them dry. There shouldn't be any extra moisture on the pieces while frying. The first step of the recipe is to deep fry the potatoes. Make sure the oil is hot enough. So once you fry the potatoes, the next step is to make the sauce. Let's do that right now. Add the onions and the garlic. I've added half of the spring onion stock. I will use the rest later. To this, I'm just going to add a little ginger garlic paste, salt, pepper, chili flakes. Just give it a quick stir. Soy sauce, chili sauce, and tomato ketchup. So all these ingredients will make your sauce. Add a little sugar as well, just a little, just to balance the flavor. The sauce is ready. I'm going to add the fried potato into the sauce. Mix it nicely on low flame because you want all the pieces to be coated with the sauce. Look how beautifully it's coated. Just gonna add the remaining stalks of the spring onions here. Just mix it in there. Just give you a nice crunch. There you have the hot and spicy potato chili. Do try it and enjoy it with your family. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and also follow us on Facebook.